I know somebody was in there. They gotta hear this. Wait. Guys? Hello? Hey! Charlie? Mark? Jamie? Come on, come on. Stop being such a damn wimp. Treatment for what? What the hell? Jesus! Charlie! Well, fuck you, Jamie.
carton this time. You trying to get on my good side or something? Yeah, well, I think I'll save him. What, no questions? What's going on with you, Monday? Oh, you seem different. I see that glimmer in your eye, you little devil. I can keep secrets, man. We all have them. That prosecutor is trying to get numbers out of me. Know that? Of course you know that. Numbers. They got Holmes for 27, but we know he was closer to 200, right? Can you imagine that? I wish I'd had the time to try and beat that. Sure, they know about those nice realtor ladies. They got families, after all. But the numbers the DA is asking me about, I think he knows there's some people out there, rejects, misfits, the kind of people that when you see them coming, you look the other way. Does anyone notice if they go missing? My father always told me to leave my mark on the world. I never knew what he meant by that. Not until I watched that first girl bleed out. I call it art. That's my signature on society. It's not murder. It's an aesthetic response to what this world has made me. Ask people to list serial killers, and they'll drop 5, 10 on you before they can think of any more. Ask them to name the detectives that caught those killers. No one is going to say a damn thing. No one knows. No one cares. No one makes movies about them. No one puts their faces on t-shirts. No one gives a shit. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?
Hello?
Jamie! Jamie?
Aaron? You there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
What is happening? What?
You're not safe, Aaron.
How are...
You have to listen to me. Do exactly as I say.
Jamie, what is going on? Where are you? I don't...
Just listen. Listen, there's a cupboard in there. You have to get inside right now.
What are you talking about?
Just hide, Aaron.
Why are you telling me this? What's happening?
Aaron, now, just trust me, okay?
Thank you.
Charlie?
Jamie? Hello?
Where the hell are they?
Hopefully somewhere safe, wondering where the hell we are.
Okay, check this out.
What is going on? Are we locked in here?
Looks like it, yeah.
Wait. Shh.
What?
Shh. You hear that?
Is that them?
Where's it coming from?
Somebody's in the restaurant.
What's the plan, Charlie? You end up dead.
I'd like to toast all of you. Really? I know that I'm the butt of your jokes, and that's just my cross to bear as the patriarch of our little family. Mark and Jamie, the two of you do the work of a team of ten. And Kate, despite our bickering, you are the heart of this show. You keep people interested.
What the fuck is this?
Mark, what are you doing? Just stay back from it.
This is beyond messed up. I don't know what Charlie's gotten us into, but if I see Dumet, I'm gonna fuck him up. Okay, this is fucked up. What the hell is going on?
Has anyone seen Mr. Dumet?
There has to be a legit reason he left.
Jesus. It looks just like him. No way somebody just threw these together in the last couple of hours.
You hear that?
Footsteps.
And they're getting closer. Jamie! Thank God!
I'm so glad to see you guys. We have to get the hell out of here.
Oh my God. When that wall shut, I'm just glad you're okay.
Dumet killed his groundskeeper.
What?
Right in front of us.
Dumet?
It's a setup. He was wearing a mask, and I know how that sounds, but I'm not joking, and now he's after Aaron, so we need to move.
Wait, hang on. Where's Charlie?
I don't know. We got separated.
No way this is happening.
You know, so when our bodies wash up on the other side of the lake...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bodies dead.
Jesus, shut it up!
Bodies dead. Dead. Dead.
What was that?
This... It's fake. A prop, or from an animal or something. It has to be.
No, 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 no way.
Oh! Oh, it's real! It's fucking real! I told you, this was all too much!
Let's get out of here.
Oh! locked. What's going on? The door I came through is locked too.
Dumet! You wanna play around?
Get out here. Right now. Let's fucking play!
Jamie! Hello! Jamie! I'm okay!
Number two. I'm assuming you've read my report on the first one? Similar MO, unidentified male with multiple stab wounds. Looking at the lower abdomen, the wounds are consistent with those of the first victim. The shape of the entry wound suggests it's a strong probability that this is the same murder weapon. Looks like we've got a souvenir hunter here. This time the left ear has been severed. Clean incision. Probably a scalpel or a razor blade. Very tidy. Nice job, actually. Very little bleeding. The deceased had probably been dead for 30 to 40 minutes when this was done. This differs from the earlier MO. If you remember, that John Doe was still alive when the teeth were removed. That would have created a lot of noise and mess. This guy is learning.
is gonna be the best cigarette of your life. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Doing?
Hey, hello! I'm here!
Come on!